Why? Bones. It's all God. I know I can rebuild it and stuff, but... Flousy! Oh, Flousy's gone. Everything is ruined. Everything. Everything that I built, my epic pool and everything, even the land that it was on, burnt down. Come on, I built my house on Minecraft Day, and I built it. I built a pool, an epic pool, and a trampoline. And then I tried to expand it, and I did the mistake of adding in another portal, but... Everything that I worked so hard burnt down. And the worst part is, I turned into a tree. Ow. Well, I guess it's time to say goodbye to this place. Well... Bones! No, don't run away, buddy. I know you're sad, but please don't run away. No. Oh, no. Come on, bud, let's just go. Come on, Bones, let's just... Oh, jeez, I better be careful. Oh, jeez. Come on, Bones, let's just go build a different house somewhere. I don't feel like filling in all those holes that... The stupid fire burnt down. So, hello, Mr. Cow. I'm sorry, I don't know why I just hit you. Ow, they're biting me. Ow! This is such a bad day. This plot of land looks good. Sorry about... These vines. Oh! Hello, piggies. Meet my piggy Bones. Hello, dudes! Wow, if I wouldn't have named Bones, I wouldn't have even known who he was anymore. Let's see. Where should I build my new house? Exploring. Well, this place is actually pretty good. I just need to grab another fence. And I know what you're saying, guys. It's not that big of a deal that my house burnt down. Well, I just don't feel like building my whole house again. I can't believe it just burnt down, like, right in front of my eyes, too. It's so sad. So I guess I'll just build a new house. This is the ups and downs of my Minecraft world. Probably because it's Halloween every day now. Excuse me, guys. Sorry, I just burped. I just had to do that. I wish I had a friend in this world. Okay, guys, let's just clear up everything. I'm just gonna spawn and tame, like, I already have Bones. I'm just gonna have a lot of pigs, I'm gonna have just a lot of pet pigs, ocelots, and dogs. Yeah, I wanna do that. Like 20 of them. Or I'm just gonna build a big dog house too, or just a, well, no, just a big animal house. If you guys seen my other video about WWE 2K16, I got the Future Stars pack, which, well, this is about Minecraft. And, ladies and gentlemen, man, my name is... understand why I turned into a tree. When the last block of my house burnt down, I turned into a tree man, which I don't get. Well, I'm a tree man in Minecraft named Dustin. And... I'm so sad. Well... all you guys need to know is that, well, actually, no. Did a witch come and, like, burn out my memory? Guys, all I can say is now I'm a tree man named Dustin in Minecraft. And that's all I need to say. All you guys need to know is that I'm a tree man named Dustin in Minecraft. Why did my house have to burn down? I really liked that house too. I was gonna expand it, add a portal room and a science room and an experiment room. I was gonna find a villager to be friends with, and it's getting dark, so... okay, so... I just know... I literally just now noticed there's little faces in the stone. I literally just noticed that. Wait, no, I don't... oh, no, I actually don't want this. Okay, guys, so let's keep filling in here. And when I'm done filling in right here is when I'm going to start building my house. Oh, let's get rid of these stupid trees. There's bones. There's bones. Bones, bones, bones. No! Why did I do that? I don't care. Just put stone right there. These will disappear now because they got no support. And now these will disappear because they have no support. Okay. Bones. Oh. Oh, there's bones. Bones. Alright, so. right here is where I'm going to build my house. Let's get this going, guys. I'm going to build it out of spruce planks. Looks good. Let's build my house. My epic house. Well, actually, this is going to be better than my old one. So my... Ah, great. Just great. Just great. Oh, this is the... Oh, yeah. The rain is purple. I love this world. I'm actually glad I got stuck in this world. As long as I don't come across any Endermen, then I'm fine. Excuse me. Sorry. What? I never said that I'm... Not what I said. I never said I'm not gonna have any pet cows, which I'm not. I don't want any pet cows. I want ocelots. I want ocelots, dogs, and pigs. Okay, let's see this now. One, two, three. I'm gonna add one right here too. I'm not gonna have any glass in my house because I don't want anyone staring at me like when I'm taking a shower or anything or when I'm sleeping. Yeah, so no glass. Okay, now let's see how this is. I'm just gonna go one block up just to be safe. One more blocks up just to be safe here. Oh, and all those leaves finally disappeared. And tip, fellow Minecrafters, like if you want to like make a house and like there's a tree in the way, just chop all the wood down. You really don't have to chop all of the leaves down too. I'm just saying, just trying to be helpful. Okay. Let's do this thing. Bum bum dun 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 dun. I don't want it to rain in my house. Okay, so let's get these done. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I am a tree man, and I am in Minecraft. Ah, what's going on? I'm tingling. Why am I tingling? Why is my skin tingling? Ugh. Why am I tingling? Ugh. What's going on? Ugh. Ow, it's hurting. Ow. My skin feels like it's on fire. I just coughed up some slime. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Oh my gosh. That's not pretty. What's going on? Hey! I'm back to normal! Yes! I'm back to normal, guys, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you on part 2, building the rest of my house.